7 on CI.
Was how he described it. He... for some reason was let go by the men that attacked the car, but his wife was taken off, and her body was later found in the abandoned car, and she was dead. She'd been shot. The South African authorities claim that Mr. Duane wanted to get rid of his wife, and in fact had paid the taxi driver to set up her murder. The taxi driver is at the moment serving a long prison sentence in South Africa for murder. And Mr. Duane is wanted on murder and robbery and kidnap charges by the South African authorities.
Thanks, Martin. The trial of Michael Jackson's doctor will resume in Los Angeles in around 45 minutes. Yesterday, Conrad Murray was accused of betraying the singer's trust and causing his death with a lethal dose of painkillers. But defense lawyers said Jackson killed himself with too many drugs.
Whatever evidence the defense puts forward, it will be clear that Conrad Murray abandoned Michael when he needed help. It was Conrad Murray's gross negligence. It was Conrad Murray's unskilled hands and his desire to obtain this lucrative contract of $150,000 a month that led Dr. Murray not only to abandon his patient, but to abandon all principles of medical care.
Well, let's cross live to Sky's Greg Milam, who's outside the courtroom in Los Angeles for us. Greg, your picture's breaking up a little bit, but we're going to persevere and hope that it stays stable. What do we expect from today's proceedings, Greg?